I've been asked, what can I do to support younger women? I think the very first question is to ask, what can I do to be the very best person I can be first? Have I done everything? And there are really three important questions that I've learned that I need to answer, and I think everyone needs to answer before they can actually lead someone else. Who am I? Why am I here? And where am I going? And if you can answer those questions, then you're in a great position to lead someone else. The first thing, of course, is absolutely when you've answered those questions, is to know what a wonderful person you are and to love yourself. So I think those are really the key questions that you have to come to grips with before you can really see how you can be of service to anyone else, but particularly to younger people. Once you have that, you're so eager to do it.